Turkey, so I don't have to touch it. This one?
We're here at the 4th Alarm Fire in the Bronx. What street is it? 194th Street. Yeah, that's what I said to him. They didn't, I didn't hear anything on the radio. Our 4th Alarm Fire here in the Bronx on 194th Street. Members are cutting trenches, trying to stop it. Looks like they're getting a handle on it. Heavy fire on the other side. There's no other angle right now, so I'm trying to get. The best angle possible, but this is it right now. Be able to get back in, right?
Send it up.
There's heavy fire on the other side. The members are cutting trenches, as I said before, here, trying to put a stop to it. Making good progress. The video might be blurry, I can't tell from here. Units continue to respond, coming in. You'll see the fire in the center of your screen, but it's on the other side of the building. The other member is working. It's barbarically cold up here. Heavy fire on the center of your screen. Oh. Oh. Go around the other side, see if there's a little bit more visible fire. Here we go.
There is? Downstairs? You going down?
They got fire out the window on the other side. I'm gonna go take a look at it.
Huh? Yeah. Hopper just told me.
Alright, there's supposedly fire out the windows on the other side, but I'm gonna stay up here for now. Thank you.
Everybody knows.
Members continue cutting trenches on the roof of this 4th alarm fire. Conditions are brutal, barbarically cold. There are no words. Heavy fire continue on the other side. Continues on the other side. Oh, heavenly. Looks like they're making headway. sorry for the lack of a better angle, but this is the only angle right now, the tallest building. God, my hands are freezing. Oh. It looks like they're hitting it from the inside. White smoke coming out. It looks like they're getting it. I'm gonna have to go downstairs soon. Alright guys, it's barbarically cold. I'm gonna go downstairs and see if there's anything visible from there. It looks like they're getting a good handle on it. If anything major occurs, I'll come back up here. Okay, so I came down to the ground level. Our members continue to make good progress. As you can see, I was on the other side of that building. I'm gonna do a little bit more footage on this side, and then I'm gonna be done, because the temperatures are really, really bad, and my fingers are frozen, to say the least. As you can see where my finger is, I was on the other side of that, and that's where they did the trench cuts on the other side of the building. So they're continuing to work up there. The mixture of black and gray smoke coming out right now. The winds are pretty heavy. There's a little bit more black and gray smoke coming out of that top floor. A lot of black smoke coming out of there. Fire flash over. flashover just happened just now. Thank you. Hey, how are you, brother?
How you doing, man? How's everything?
All right.
Heavy traffic.
Yeah.
Hey, Chris.
Get on the other side. All right, there's a little development here. We came downstairs. They're putting up a tower ladder. It looks like they got some more heavy fire where that flashover took place a little while ago. They're going inside some of the stores on the bottom. I'm not sure yet why they're doing that, but I'm gonna try to see if I can catch some of those flames coming out that window. They had a little bit just pop out 2 seconds ago. put the tower ladder up. They haven't put it in operation, but it looks like they're once again getting a little handle on it. A couple flashovers came through. I don't know. I was in Jersey to pull over here. Oh yeah? Alright, I'm gonna walk around a few more minutes and capture whatever else I can capture right now. It looks like they're making a lot of progress. I cannot explain or express to you the pain I feel in my fingers right now, but I have to do what I have to do. Okay, I don't know if they transmitted a fifth alarm, but there's still units coming in. still heavy smoke pushing on that last floor. Starting to turn gray and black again. I think it's gonna pop out again. Still fire in that top floor. Alright guys, continue to monitor here. Still heavy smoke pushing on top floor. Members continue to work on the roof up there and inside some of those units. They're taking windows right now.
Thank you.
guys. I think I'm gonna be done here in a few minutes because I can't take the cold anymore. Where the rack at? Oh, there's the rack. Alright, barring anything major, I'm done here. 194th Street, Briggs Avenue, 4th Alarm Fire.